First, you're going to need yourself a felon, and they should be here by now.
How are you, Bob?
Oh, felon!
I'm a felon!
Woo-hoo.
I'm Mr. Maker!
That there's a
Arrest me!
Yeah, he doesn't even know we're cops. You notice that?
Right.
You know?
I stole this, Dr. Pepper!
Undercover!
That's right. But anyway,
I'm a bad boy.
So, how's it going there, Steve? It's been a while since we've used you in our simulation training.
Yeah,
it's been a while,
but I've been drinking some Dr. Pepper since then!
Obviously, you got a nifty one in your hand!
I stole it!
Illegal.
That makes me a felon!
Alright, but anyways, alright. So
undercover.
Where'd
you get your cover so soon?
Alright, it seems we're even further under budget there than we thought, and we only got one felon, and it's this guy.
I'm a felon!
It's this guy. Alright there, hey Steve there, you're gonna want one of these there, because you might get hit kind of tough there.
Where should I hold them? I mean, what am I doing?
Hold on to them there.
Like a chicken? Pop?
Yes.
Is that what I'm doing?
Perfect! It's perfectly perfect!
It's just to make sure that your shoulder...
Hey Bob, watch this. I'm honored. But I'm also
a felon. Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize.
Going back. All right.
Crazy cracking.
All right, so we're just going to go in this inconspicuous entrance over here. All right, the first thing that we're going to show you is the entrance most of our cops choose to take.
So I'm a felon.
Now, this is one you haven't seen on many of the cop movies there because they're more interested in action.
I'm a felon.
They don't want to go the way of the smart cop.
Honestly, being a cop's not that interesting.
I'm definitely a felon.
All right, so anyway, there is main reason we use this entrance here in Canada. It's because most of us don't really like the running and jumping and stuff. Yes. So you take them out right away there. So, all right there, boy. Let's show them how it's done here.
All right. Mind helping me all with
right,
this?
Safety
procedures allows you to take this off whenever you're about to.
The entrance there. You gotta be careful. Be careful.
Help me with this.
Careful.
Once again.
How much up there do you need? All right, there. We're just gonna unbuckle this, I think. Unbuckle that.
Watch out.
Okay.
All right. You gotta careful there with the clips. All right, there.
Trained professionals.
You lose a couple eyes there. We'll just get it to the felon because he looks smart enough.
Ooh, I'm a felon.
And the bullets are put backwards, guys.
Don't hurt yourself there. It's all safety and you're going to die or something.
You can't die before we shoot you. Alright, here we are in our camouflage, undercover. I'm gonna go into my entrance here. Be with you folks in a moment. The way we like to do it here in Canada, we'll have Mr. Slim show you first, alright?
Alright, well, like I said,
nobody knows where I am.
Basic cop entrance always starts off with your basic A, look at me, I'm a cop, acknowledge me, entrance. Alright, let's go.
Open up the hay!
Go away, I'm a felon.
Right, you might need to try it there a couple times to make sure the felon knows you're a copper.
We are the cops, open up!
I know you're a cop, still, please God, go away.
Alright there, and if your felon there happens to be incooperative...
I hate you all!
And sometimes there you need to kick the door down. Like I said, we're a little short on money and time, so we're gonna do a simulated door kicking down. All right, let's go ahead and start with that.
Come on, copper.
Kick the door open. That kind of thing is gonna scare the bejesus out of your felon.
Oh, I'm so scared.
And be careful back there, hey, my boy. All right, anyway, so now that the door is kicked open, this is entrance number one, the preferred entrance of the Canadian police of sorts. as we like to call ourselves, accomplished. All right. Entrance one, let's see it there. After you kick the door open, then we'll see what happens. You come in nice and slow and cat-like.
All beware cover, I have my hockey stick, and I like to slash. I will go to the penalty box.
He hasn't even seen the copper yet, because he's so slow and stealthy.
Where are you, copper? I know you're here. I can smell you. I smell powdered donuts. Come on, copper, show yourself. Where are you?
Maybe copper is set up with a perfect element of surprise attack here. He's behind the criminal. Behind the fella there.
I think he's over there.
Well, now we're just going to see your basic hold move here.
I think he's right over there. I'm going to go get him.
All right.
Execute!
And then you've actually ended your first spell in there, eh? Good job there, Malloy. I love your methods.
I'm not joking. He really hurt me.
We're gonna take care of this.
I had a last time too, and you know,
with our fella here. That was some hard training there, guys.
Yeah.
I think I worked up quite a
sweat. Tough training. There'll be more donuts tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh.